today we are going to talk about positive body language as it helps us to give a good first impression.